Philly grew up in a little city old town called Cheltenham, in the suburbs of a little wealth around.
Some real shit, you ain't never had to stole for much.
I wouldn't say like that, we just did a different kind of trap.
Elaborate.
Well, I ain't never had a tool, but I had to be the man of school. Like I was doing shit I had to do. When I finished on a grad, I'm cool. I could get whatever job I wanted.
Job, you wanted what you know, all that bumping.
Yeah, and I saw quick all the flaws that be coming when you grow like that.
Yeah.
Boy, you've been racing them rap. You ain't been making them rap.
How you pay to get the rap shit started?
Man, my bar mitts for money, but don't diss me, buddy. I wasn't one of them dummies up on the block who had nothing to lose. I must have wanted this a lot, I had something to choose.
Ah, look at that, I can see there's something to prove up in your ass.
Yeah, I guess.
That's enough for the past, what makes you want to do rap?
Oh my God, it's the best, bitters let me draw when they press. Literally, I can reinvent myself, get a form to project myself. Never born, every morning I become a try to best myself. And everybody be suppressed, just help you to express myself, it's kinda healthy.
Cool, now let me put you through a couple hypotheticals.
Sure.
In a club and a couple to get threatened you.
Well, I wouldn't do shit, and I don't even get what I gotta do with this.
Shut the fuck up, rap like life. If you wanna do this, then you won't get fired.
I got like a little bitch. Nah, that's my niche. Don't get offended by this.
Yeah.
But that's the market y'all miss.
Hey.
That's the target out here.
Hey.
That's the heart of my pitch. I wanna do this whole thing
different.
I'm about to be professional. Homie, I'm professional. About to be professional. Homie, I'm professional. I'm about to be professional. Homie, I'm professional. About to be professional. Might just be professional. What the fuck is good, Tilburg?
In the back of the room in the van. Got her going down in the front like a Leah beat. Used to post her on time, no great. Let a curve post her on the line, no great. Used to have to swallow all the time. Had a piece out the slack and a sack and sweats
every day.
Used to buy friends by the chance
every day.
I'm smoking weed in public, but it never seems to matter. Dump a bottled water on your clothes and you were
standing.
I don't even have to set alarms. I wake up
supernatural.
I can grab a female's hand and she will scream.
You're so attractive. If you're having a good time so far, say fuck yeah! That's what's up.
Okay. Nobody lie to me. I want complete honesty, but don't lie. I'm not going to be offended. How many people here actually have my album? Really? It's like 35%. I feel actually it's probably like 25%. Thank you. To the 75% that don't have it, I'm not mad. I am a little disappointed. Okay. But for everyone that does have it, I think when I announce this next song, you're going to be like, oh my God, that was totally the right choice. This is called Pillow Talking. Chill! L tap twice on some ass like do you share my assessment? She like, yeah, that was nice. Hey, I enjoyed myself. Great, yeah. She like, can you reach that shelf for my phone? I'll take care of the alarm. I like, oh, for the morning, like to sleep? She like, yeah, we just had sex. Woo. What did you think? I was just gonna fuck you and leave? No, I hadn't thought that far ahead, but of course, can I get you a t-shirt? Oh, can you not tickle my hair? It's just a personal thing, it's not you. Okay, sorry for doing it. No, no, this just a personal thing, it's not you. Okay, cool. Hold on, what I'm doing?
What I'm doing?
What I'm doing?
What I'm doing? Yo.
I'm just a pillow talking with a bitch. Hey,
what you doing?
I'm just a pillow talking with a bitch. Hey, I just finished spazzing on a bitch. Hey, now I'm pillow talking.